She said a cow elk come in, a cow called. She got her thrashing, crashing, and I thought it was a bull coming in, but it was a cow. She held up about 150 yards that way and was looking and smelling the air, looking all around. Then she went up behind those willows, and I haven't seen her since. That was about 10 minutes ago. I heard a bugle below me, but it's quite a ways down. So I'll sit here for another couple hours and see what happens. Give a couple more cow calls here in about